Nissan's road cars aren't known for being the most visually engaging things on the planet, but its concepts are on point. And that case rings true once again at the 2018 Detroit Auto Show with the Xmotion concept. The Xmotion, which looks like it's supposed to be pronounced Xmotion but isn't, is supposed to preview the next generation of Nissan's small crossovers. And if that's the case, those crossovers had better delete Facebook and hit the gym, because this thing is loading up on the beefcake. Everything about this concept exudes visual strength. The fender lines are nice and chunky, the headlights and taillights are mounted nice and up high, and heck, even the grille looks pretty aggressive. I see a lot of Volvo XC40 inspiration in this, and I mean that with high praise, because I'm pretty sure the XC40 is one of the best looking crossovers on the market today. The concept also sports a set of suicide doors, which I believe are really just a means to an end to one gorgeous interior. The center console is made from multiple pieces of actual wood that are joined together using traditional Japanese joinery. Yes, that is correct. This concept car contains zero wood screws, which you would kind of expect in 2018. If you can take your eyes off the center console for a second, there's plenty more to enjoy about the interior. There are six individual seats with some very interesting floating backrests. The dashboard is a veritable cornucopia of cuts of wood and ambient light resting in between. And then there's the screen, which is actually multiple screens that span the width of the entire dashboard. And it can be manipulated using both gesture and voice control because A, safety is a priority, and B, cost doesn't really factor into concept cars all that much. Now, Nissan's two oldest crossovers are the Murano and Rogue, so it wouldn't be a stretch to assume that you'll see some Xmotion all up in one or both of them at the next refresh. That said, we'll have to wait and see exactly how much of this concept does make it over to production. Now, if you enjoy seeing me be gainfully employed and not replaced by an army of Brian Cooley clones, you will hit the like and subscribe button below. Be sure to check out all the rest of our Detroit Auto Show content at theroadshow.com as well.